Hi, my name is Callie Nielsen, and I'm enrolled in the Master's in Conservation Medicine program here at the Cummings School of Veterinary Medicine.
Hi, my name is Nico Cruz.
Hi, my name is Caitlin Jackson.
I got my undergraduate degree at Amherst College in Environmental Studies.
I received my undergraduate degree from the University of Minnesota. I studied Fisheries and Wildlife Science.
I graduated from Cornell in 2012, and I have a degree in Animal Science.
I found out about the Master's in Conservation Medicine program while I was here interviewing for their DVM program, and I loved what they had to say about it so much that I decided to do the MCM program instead of a DVM, and I love it.
So I think my misconception coming into the program was that at a vet school, the program was going to be very, very vet heavy, and it was going to be really difficult for me to catch on, and so I was really intimidated, but it actually has been the opposite. It's been presented in a way that's really easy for me to catch on to, and even though I don't have a veterinary background.
What drew me to this program was their topics in human-wildlife conflict, which I'm interested in.
I'm doing my research project on the harbor seal population in La Jolla, California.
Looking at disease surveillance techniques for captive elephants in Asia.
So my case study is on bighorn sheep management.
I'm doing a risk analysis of the infectious diseases that humans can get from these seals.
And looking at ways to apply those techniques to wild elephant populations.
I'm looking at the management styles of the 13 different states that they occupy.
One of the benefits of being at the Cummings Veterinary School is that we work really closely with the Wildlife Center, and we have access to experts and we get to learn directly from them.
Being at a vet school, we get a really, really diverse group of guest speakers in our program.
That you get a broad sense of the animals, the environment, as well as other professors from the different campuses.
Once I'm done with all of my studies, I plan to affect wildlife policy through hands-on research.
I plan on going back to Asia, preferably back to Nepal, and working with local communities near the national park there to implement some of the techniques that I've learned in this program.
So my foundation from this program will prepare me for a career in management and policy, mainly concerning human-wildlife conflict.
Being such a unique program, I came into it with an open mind, and I've really loved everything that I've learned. It's been fascinating, and it's really going to be incredibly helpful for my future career.